Before we begin, the families want to acknowledge the people that passed on. They want to recognize the family and friends that moved on to Jesus. Let us not be sad and sorrowful because they're not here today in a physical sense, but let us rejoice in the fact that they live forever in our hearts and in our memories. Let us know they're smiling down on us today with Jesus, with no pain, no fear, and no tears. Just pure love as they stand protected in the presence of Jesus. Dear friend, we're gathered here today with Kyle and Catherine. They've come to offer themselves to God and to each other in holy bonds of marriage. God has established marriage for our welfare and enjoyment. Marriage makes sacred the union between man and woman and offers to each the opportunity to grow together in more complete manhood and womanhood. Our Lord has declared that a man shall leave his parents and shall unite with his wife. He has commanded through his apostles that husbands and wives love and cherish each other throughout their lives, that they should give each other strength and compassion, understanding, and together share the joys and pains. Our Creator offers to them the privilege and responsibility of parenthood and enjoins them to support each other in the sacred opportunity with all the affection and concern that their children might see in the marriage bond, the love which comes from God, and which offers hope to all. If either of you know any reasons why you shouldn't be married today, you must now confess it. Let us pray. Father of love, who has put these two together to be made one in holy marriage, all thy servants here assembled, now pray thee to bless them with every good and perfect blessing. May their love never cease to grow in character and fullness. May they have the strength to share each other's joys and sorrows, continually bearing one another's burdens. May their temptations be few, and may they always be ready to forgive each other, even as Christ has forgiven all of us. We ask this in the name of Jesus Christ, the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Kyle, will you have this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together in the holiest state of marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, keep her in sickness and health, and forsaken all others? Be pure only to her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Catherine, will you have this man to be your wedded husband, to live together in the holiest state of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, keep him in sickness and in health, forsaken all others? Keep you only him, so as long as you both shall live. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother-in-law.
Kyle, take you, Catherine, to be my wife.
I, Kyle, take you, Catherine, to be my wife.
I promise before God and these friends to be your loving and faithful husband.
I promise in front of God and these friends and family
to be your faithful
to
husband.
Be your faithful.
To share with you in plenty and in want and joy.
To share with you in plenty
Want and joy.
Want and joy.
And in sorrow and sickness and in health.
In sorrow and sickness and in health.
And to join with you so together we may serve God.
And to join with you so together we may serve God.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Repeat after me. I, Catherine, take you, Kyle, to be my husband. I promise before God and his friends to be your loving and faithful wife. These friends to be your loving and faithful wife. Be loving and faithful. To share with you plenty and in want and joy. And in sorrow and sickness and in health. And to join with you so that together we may serve God and others as long as we both shall live. Would you join your hands? What token would be to symbolize your pledge of faithfulness to fulfill your marriage vows? Your ring. Place your ring on Catherine's left hand. Then you place your ring on her hand. Place your ring on her hand. If you'll both repeat after me together, I give this ring to you as a token of covenant.
I give this ring to you as a token of covenant.
May between us this day.
May between us this day.
As a pledge of our mutual love.
As a pledge of our mutual love.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. We're going to do the sand symbol, the sand now. Go ahead and do the sand. This symbolizes the importance of each of you within marriage and joining two lives into one color of sand will now be combined. Catherine and Kyle will each separately pour the sand into the vase, symbolizing who they are as individuals. They will then pour together, symbolizing a journey together forever in love. Go ahead. Although the sand may shift and blend in new ways, the grain of sand cannot be separated. May your love be like this sand. Let us pray. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face shine upon you. And may the graces to you, may the Lord lift up his condenses upon you and give you peace. Amen. Since Kyle and Catherine had considered to join together in marriage and have witnessed the same before God in this company and have pledged their mutual love to each other and have declared the same by giving and receiving of rings into the sand and the joining hands, I declare that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. You may kiss the bride. Thank you.